going, guys? Good Slay here, and welcome back to a new video. We are on Forza Horizon 2, and I've already messed up my car. I want to show y'all some what car I have, and, well, this is the one that was going to do a series mod, but I didn't feel like I'm going to turn down my sound a little bit. But I just want to show y'all how good this drift car, I've made it into a drift car. Well, I've technically made it into a drift car, and there goes a... I don't know what that was, but we're just gonna, I'm gonna show y'all some cool drift spots, but, right now, we're gonna go to, what are you, Yoshi? I'm not winning against that, but we're just gonna go, I'm gonna drop this into manual, I think, yes. Swing drift, controls, nope, that's not what I want, difficulty, that's what I want. Let's go manual, yep, manual, controls, what is it? Shift up, switch down, e-brake. Yeah, that will be good. I know it's supposed to be a clutch, but I just don't use it. Alright, so here we go. Let's just go. Wait, what are you? I know. Let's go. I'm in manual right now. I'll show you at the end of this video what I have, but we're gonna go hit jump right now. It's right over the highway to where we're gonna go. Let's go for it. I'm in my last gear. Gun it. Here's the jump. And move, you stupid car! Whee! And of course, I break the car. Let's pop it into here. That's good. I don't know. I just want to put it in there so I can get the max speed for it. Now I'm going to drop it back into automatic, because that's the fastest way to get it. And, what's it called? To get it, how do I put it, in, top gear. So let's go now. Where are we going to go? Let's take, I guess we can take you to one of the drift roads I found. I don't know, y'all may have, we'll have to make another drive to another one, but I'll take y'all to the drift road. It's right, if you see, we started over here. Yeah, we started down here at Castelletto. Now we're going to go all the way up to Cistrone, to the speed camera. Alright, let's go. And my Sentinel, I'll show y'all the inside. You can't really see the inside, but dials do work. But it only goes to 100 if you look. Look at the speed dial down there. It goes, 180 or something. We're just gonna go and have some fun. I've played this on another save, so I have, like, Hennessy Venom, McLaren P1. But if y'all want me to play on that save and, like, showcase some of the cars with the good floor and stuff, I can. I don't know how fast. This car go, I think, 112. No, 115, that's max speed. It's not a fast car as some of the other cars I have in my other save, but it's quite a fast. And that would be a wall! Okay, a wall, if I do say so myself. Should I just... no one can come this way, crash, nope. No, you may not come this way! I end up with the GS on the side, like, why not? And it's this is my favorite car in the game, called Fast and Furious. I love those movies, but Paul Walker died, so I just like Toyota Supra. I put it orange because he had an orange Toyota Supra in the first one, because I just like him in all the movies. But yeah, if you don't know what it is, go check it out. Very good movie. But I still couldn't make that. I've been trying to make that about 200 each time. See, look at this. I'm 10. Everyone, just don't. I don't know if you want to hear me. I'm turning this down a little bit more. 19. Yeah, it's more better. Whoa, look at this. Look at my hood. Yeah, I'll show you right here. I have a, I think it's a Hennessy Venom. That's my highest speed on here. Yeah, 266 miles per hour. Yeah. Well, my brother's at the top with his Hennessy Venom. If you look at it, look on the screen, I'm the yellow one. My brother's right here. He's level 9 and has a Hennessy Venom. I'm level 26 on my other safe. I'm only... Wait, does it count? No, it does count over onto here, but... That doesn't really matter, but... What we're gonna do, I'm just gonna take y'all all the way to this drift road. Let's go! Got it! Hello, friends! Hi! Goodbye! Let's get there, come on, I don't want to crash anymore, that's my goal now. And of course I lose my rear bumper when I try to drift that turn. Yo, we need to race one of those. I am really losing control of this car. We're going to try and roll up on this kind of slow and then gun it. This turn here. Yeah, that should be it. That was a good one. Not bad. Oh, near misses. Yeah, we can get near misses in here. Oh, my! I'm just gonna repair the car. Holy moly. Holy guacamole. Oh, my nose. Sorry. Alright, what is this guy driving? He's quite fast. Let's try and catch up to him. Let's go. What are you? What are you driving? You look like a... Oh, he's driving an Audi something. He's level easy, but I don't want to take on him. Alright, we're getting up here towards the drift road. We get off here. And move it. I have rear wheel, I don't know, probably front wheel drive car. Wait! This is stupid! It made me get off the highway and put me on the same highway. At least I got a nice drift. Let's try and make this turn. And not really. Oh no! Yeah, but this is a very good car for drifting that I found. And I'll show y'all another good, like, to level up quickly and stuff. And get skill points. I'll show you what that is. But we're gonna go down to this drift road. Off right, you gotta turn left there. Yo, wait, can we go up these stairs? No, you can't. There's a barrier. Alright, we're just gonna go right up here. Alright, let's turn off the...
You have arrived.
Turn that off. Hopefully it'll turn day. It's like it's turning day. I don't know what I was gonna say now. Well, here's the drift road. Mainly starts right here at these cameras because it's a nice little drifting area. Look at that, these keep going. You wait. This is the harder one. Yeah, I always mess that one up for some reason. I always mess the second one up. And then there's like a little like tangeming. It's not tangeming. Little like circle here basically. If I get one. Oh, hold on, let's try this again. No, my car's just not high powered enough. It doesn't take, like, holds a drift, like, forever. Maybe a Corvette or a Camaro in this game will, but not this Toyota Supra. I've made it for, like, whoop, I snapped it. There we go. Let's keep going. Stop doing this. Stop. Alright, come on. Yeah, but this car wheel is just a little bit slidey. Alright, so there's the drift road. We're gonna take another drive all the way. We're just gonna go up here. Hello? Game? Hello? My game's decided not to let me place waypoints. Oh, that's a good drift. That's a good drift, if I do say so myself. Oh, there it goes. We just need to place one there. Yep.
100 yards.
Oh, wait, can we? I don't know what I was Yeah, so if it just does that, just let it spin. I'll show you all my... I don't know if I'll show you my setup. We're just going to keep going on... Barn find!
Have you heard the rumors yet? There's whispers of a car that's been abandoned near Castellata.
Maybe what? Oh, that's unexpected. Did not know that, but I guess we'll have to do barn find. Alright, let's keep going. I'll show y'all the airport. I'm maybe dragging some people in here on my other account, because I'm maybe making me a very good drag car. Not this, but I have a good idea as to what I want to make. Should have grabbed that, but oh well. Let's go, go, go. Let's go, 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 go. But the brakes are very good on this. There we go. Oh, yeah. See, skill point reward. You hit X when you get in. You can unlock all of this. I have one. All right, we're going to unlock you. Yes, please. So, you get that. See? I got cash earned. You earn 25% more cash for, like, a race or something. But what we're going to do is we're going to go all the way. Excuse me again. We're going to go all the way up here. And go to the airport, maybe drag some people, hopefully. I've won 2 drag racing events. This guy had a stock Lamborghini Aventador. I had a Camaro. Well, a drag car when I first got it. I just, I upgraded, the crap out of it. I mean, you don't know how much I upgraded it. But, and I had a Volkswagen Golf. I upgraded that too. I beat a Lamborghini Aventador in both of them. I went about 210 in the Camaro. I was like, hold on, let me get my slower car. My Volkswagen Golf. You're a Corvette. Yep, you're a Corvette. And I beat him in it. I was going 203. He only went 200 and I pulled him. It was like, I was like, what? Oh, that was not expected, but we're here. At the airport, we're gonna hit that sick trip. Yeah, kind of. But here, to get the skill points, what my best way is, take a drift car and look what I'm doing. You see that little top part? You just drift down the, this, like this. That's all you do. See, I'm just great drift. Just don't hit anything. Through a 360, if you want to. See, I still got that drift in there. Got burnout. Drift there. Oh, got a 360 in there. 5,000 plus 3 times plus, yep. And if you need it, just hit your e-brake, emergency brake, whatever you want to call it, and just keep drifting. You can hit a drift fall off right here, so what I like to call it, like that. Great, and I'm stuck now. Alright, well, watch the multiplier. Boom! I got another skill point in a matter of, what, 30 seconds. Maybe. I don't know, but me and my brother on my other account, I have... Let's go here. Where is it? Is it here? Progress. Perks. I have all of these in a matter of about 30 minutes of just doing this. I got all of them in a matter of just doing this. And I'll show y'all one other drift spot. I hope y'all... Hopefully y'all like it instead of just doing mine, because I want to try and get into stuff. I'm trying to get Ark Survival Evolved. I don't know if y'all like that. I'm just going to try and get mine working. I've got it, but it's just really laggy and slow. I'll try and get that fixed. But see, I'm still drifting. I'm trying, if anything, just, do that. Got great burnout. And then just... Oh, no, I lost it. No skill point, baby. Look at that. No skill point. Keep drifting a little bit. Alright, but we're gonna head out of here, hit start. Where was it I saw it? It was right here. I've played this on my other account because it's just a really good drift spot. But I'm gonna keep trying to drift, get me a little skill point, why not? Oh, that's awesome! But if you hit something, all your stuff will go away. As in, watch here, I'll try and get some. See, e-drift, great drift, and then bam, goodbye, okay? I'm letting you know that, so you gotta try and hold it for as long as you can. And then if you're like, okay, that's enough, to stop. Look, here, I'll try and get a look some more. Hold on. Let me just cut through here and I'll cut through the one. Sorry, see? Oh, that's enough for me. And just wait, and you got it. That's all you have to do. Please stop sending me messages, Stonewolf. I am trying to do a video. Please stop, okay? Maybe we'll do an off-road drag race. Oh, we gotta... Wait, can we... Oh, no, we can't. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let's go down this dirt road, it looks like. And then we'll do that barn find, and then it'll be over. Or, huh. I think I'll share this just for... Let's just go down here. Do we all want... Yeah, let's just go find this barn find. I think it'll be a little bit cooler. Because I've showed y'all a lot of drift things. I really want to show y'all what we get. Let's keep going. Oh, no, hopefully y'all like this video. I don't know, though. I'm trying to get me out another house of Minecraft. I have gotten all my stuff back, because I got it right after it left. And, spoiler alert, I got diamonds. Well, I didn't say anything. I got, let's see, how many I got? About 10, I say? I think it was. Got me about a stack of iron and some gold. So, yeah. Alright, let's just... I don't know why. I want to show y'all what this race is. What are you? You're in a Porsche? Yeah, you're in a Porsche. Sure. Race him. Oh, I think I'm S2, so maybe I'll take him. Where are we going? Let's go. Chaos Super versus Porsche. Goodbye. Oh, no. That's one thing. If you hit those, you will do a jump like that. Let's just go. I just want to beat this guy. Just go up to him, hit X on any of them. Let's try and beat him. Well, I am going to beat him because I'm just a good one. And you can take shortcuts. You just can't teleport or anything. You can't fast travel. That's it. Let's go. I'm going to beat him. I don't even see him on my map in the left bottom corner. Wait. This is a really good drift area. I'm still trying to get this. Look. Let's see if I can get it. I didn't really was able to hold it. Nah, not really. No. Oh, have I ever hit this before? Have I? No, I have hit it with 180. I don't know what it was, though. Alright, well, let's just earn about $200 or something. No! Okay, good. If you pass it. Okay. Finish you one. There you go. Cash rewards. Ooh, 3,000. Not bad. Balance is 25. Okay. Just XP rewards. Nice. Oh, I'm level 27, guys. Woo! How much money I get? Do I get any money for that? My gas is driving down the road, apparently. Alright, so well, let's go to that barn. Oh, wait, is it taking me to my barn friend? Yes, they're taking me to my barn friend. Here, let's see if I can jump in. Kinda. Bucket list. Don't really want to do that. Oh, this could be a sick drag race, but the airport's better because there's no cars like that. Because that could be very much unfair. Well, it is unfair. Just gonna drive all the way down here in my Toyota Supra. If I ever start another account. Oh, wait, can we hit the jump? I know the jump here. Okay, maybe it's on the other side. Yep, it's on the other side. Wait. No, it's not. It's right here. Hold on, let's try this real quick. I wanna try this real quick, see what we can do.
In 100
yards, turn right. We're gonna start right here. There we go. I wanna try this, cause there's the entrance. I'm gonna try and jump. I'm just gonna gun it, that's all I'm gonna do. Let's go. Don't hit anything, there we go. Now hit the jump. Okay! Well then. That happened. You're supposed to jump, and you're supposed to, land, well, some guy landed, over there, there's a little, over here, and he flew, basically. His name's AR12 Gaming. He's done the highest jump in Forza. Really? Oh, let's just fix my car. Here We gotta go all the way back here. Why don't they just open that? Just let us through. Where the heck? Do I have to, right here? Yes. There we go. There we go, we are out of here. I'm drifting like crazy. Hopefully we can cut this. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, yep, we can. I also go and take away this waypoint. Regardless, let's go try and find this. I have not done... Yeah, I don't think I've done this one. We're looking for an old, like, building, basically. And then this girl comes in a Jeep. I think I see it. I honestly think I see it. It's going to be out here on the circuit. It's right there, I think. Is it? Yeah, it's right here. Here it is. So then you see that door right there? You just go, wow. There we go. Well, you're in it. What are we going to get? She finds it in a row. It was like, I don't remember. It was like last time I just did it. All right, what do we get? What do we get? Oh, a Ferrari. Hmm, nice.
Oh, wow. Is that a Ferrari 250 GT?
250
GT? One of the most sought after cars in the world.
Sweet.
You heard the story, right? Back in the 70s, this famous Greek singer was playing in Castelletto. After his gig, the car won't start. And he moves on, and then it gets to be too much trouble to fix. And who knows? This could be it.
That would be nice. Yeah, it's in bad shape. Got it. Blah, blah, blah.
I'll bring the truck around and get her back to the garage.
Alright.
It'll be a while, but I'll get her restored to her former glory.
Well, you shush. I mean, seriously, shush. But that'll be it. There's one more drift road, but I don't think we have time. It's literally right here. You start up here and you go all the way down here. All the way down. You hit this whole turn, and then you hit this whole turn, and then hit that turn. And then that's another one. But, that'll be it for this video. See y'all guys in the, hit the sick backwards drift. Oh, baby, alright. That'll be it for this episode. Bye!